In a surprising turn of events, Kawasaki, widely known for its iconic green motorcycles, has taken a bold step beyond two wheels. The Japanese manufacturer recently introduced a new concept vehicle called Corleo, a machine designed not only to traverse all terrains, but also to redefine the very idea of mobility. The unveiling took place at the Kansai International Exhibition in Osaka, drawing immediate attention from both tech enthusiasts and the general public. Corleo is no ordinary vehicle. It's a four-legged robotic machine, closely resembling creatures from fantasy films. The user rides it like a horse, but its movement is far more dynamic and lifelike. Observers at the exhibition noted that it moved with the agility of a panther or a dog, a clear indication that Kawasaki aims to merge robotic engineering with natural motion in a way that's never been done before. According to Kawasaki, Corleo is designed to conquer all types of terrain, making it a versatile option for future mobility. It is even being described as a replacement for horses, with the ability to leap and adapt to rugged landscapes. This signals a significant departure from traditional off-road vehicles, suggesting a potential shift in how we view transportation in difficult environments. What powers this mechanical beast is even more intriguing. Corleo runs on a hydrogen fuel cell, reinforcing Japan's growing trust in hydrogen as a clean and sustainable energy source. Kawasaki, along with other major Japanese companies, continues to explore the hydrogen frontier, aligning with the country's broader vision of a low-emission future. Japanese industrial leaders see Corleo not just as a futuristic toy or conceptual experiment, but as a realistic vision of mobility in 2050. With the country already producing high-speed trains, aircraft engines, and ready-built factories, this robotic vehicle fits seamlessly into the portfolio of advanced engineering solutions aimed at the next generation. Kawasaki emphasizes that Corleo isn't merely a fantasy drawn on a digital sketchpad. It represents a potential leap in transportation, particularly in sectors like defense, search and rescue, and remote exploration, areas where traditional vehicles may falter. The machine's autonomous capabilities and terrain versatility could give it the edge in a variety of critical use cases. As we look toward the future, Kawasaki's Corleo may mark the beginning of a new era where motorcycles are no longer confined to wheels and roads. Instead, we may see a rise of mechanical animals that offer a more natural, flexible, and intelligent mode of transportation. Whether Corleo becomes a common sight or remains a symbol of innovation, one thing is clear. The future of mobility is evolving, and Kawasaki is leading the charge.